Tonight's tipping point, Susan Rice says she leaked nothing, equal pay day debunked, and Obamacare repeal again.
I know nothing about this. I was surprised to see reports from Chairman Nunes.
So did Susan Rice know nothing about the unmasking, or did she herself request the names? You can't have it both ways. Plus, we'll talk to the LA Times about their editorial hit pieces on the president. I'm Liz Wheeler. Join me tonight on Tipping Point at 9 o'clock Eastern.